welcome to today's video. We're here at Tramtown in Blackpool to have a look around the old depot and the old trams.
Dictates what's going on, and that is to do with helping the buses. So the centenary, they display the flowers all around it in the town centre.
See, it's not in green and cream or any other sort of livery that you would associate with Blackpool, and that's because it was built before we got our new trams. You're all
ABC television on the side, which is a strange,
and it had a small band on it playing live music, which you probably couldn't hear much of until it got right near.
It's in a nice smart livery there, and it was built just down the road, Preston, in 1935, this one.
Wherever they want in that section to do the works. It does seem the right day. But you won't normally tend to.
Every now and again, you'll see panels are missing.
Now, they were, this isn't actually a brush power, this was an English electric version, but they're basically, they look the same.
We will be working on here, so this video, which you're about to see, is the train. This is fantastic, I love this job. Oh, we've now got to the end of November. And there's a blooming icy wind coming off that sea.
Flexity trams, because as you know, to get on the new flexity trams, you have to go onto a little platform. And these things look very nice, quite modern, and sliding the doors to the end. They then managed to sort out and get it tested to be licensed to go out. And this is the second one of the boat trams. Situation of people starting in vast numbers to go abroad on holiday. It's had some of the technical time. Those two you've seen. Here is the rocket, and the other one was a hover tram.
Come into that space.
You know, you can see quite easily the weather in here
it's not good for our old tram.
This is a pretty awful situation for our old tram. Built with an open top, so that was great. But unfortunately, the Second World War came along only a couple of years later. And so this one here, not the mid-60s, big name companies wanted their names running up and down the tunnel. So this tram, because of the rear entrance on it, is also in the floor at the same time as the rocket property. And it went away. So this was built in the Queen's coronation year.
Okay, so thanks for joining me for a look around Tramtown today here in Blackpool. If you like the video, please give us a like and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. So from a wet Blackpool, thanks for watching and I'll see you on the next video.